Guys, it's Terrell Frazier here, and today I'm gonna be showing you a NFL clip. So here it is. So look at this dude. All right, so he's set to get Derek Carr. This is the Pro Bowl, by the way. I created two teams. It's just not possible to play the Pro Bowl. But anyway, watch this. This man trip. Oh my God, I was mad at the time. Because this was the chance for him to sack it, and it would have been one of the best moments in the game, except for scores-wise. I thought it was up there for a second, sorry. But anyway, yeah, he chucked him. I was like, really? Really? It was terrible. But look at this score. 48-0. Really? Alright, anyway. See if Frazee acts. I'm out. And watch SummerSlam tonight if you are a WWE fan. Peace.